Tax season is upon us. Project Economy tonight. Getting the help that you need when you're filing your taxes. Today, one of several workshops put together to make sure that you have your taxes together before the April 15th deadline.
Didn't make a difference. The forms, the paperwork, totaling the numbers, the task for filing a tax return can be overwhelming.
This is my first time filing, so I didn't know anything.
Leslie Todd turned 18 this year. This is the first time she's had to file. This free workshop at Grant High School is helping her with everything she needs.
I think it's cool because it's free. I went on the internet this morning. They asked me to pay $50.
Volunteers are helping low to moderate income families prepare their taxes.
We're trying to help them grasp or claim all the credits that are due to them.
Hardam says the biggest mistake many make is actually a tax credit called the Earned Income Tax Credit, which is for families making less than $49,000 a year.
You know, last year in Sacramento County, we left about $30 million or more dollars on the table, money that we know people here were eligible to claim, but they didn't.
A family of three can earn up to $5,600 on the Earned Income Tax Credit.
They can use it to buy food, to buy clothes, essentials for their family.
Let's get every penny that these hardworking people deserve.